Never been someone's shorty. I've been a boo.
Yeah.
I've been a bae. But until today, I've never been a shorty.
The Shorty Awards.
Hashtag Shorty Awards.
The Shorty Awards. The show is already going viral and dominating the social conversation everywhere.
The Shorties are an annual award event used to recognize people and organizations for their content on Twitter, Facebook, Tumblr,
YouTube, Snapchat, YouNow, Musical.ly, Instagram, whoever else I'm forgetting.
It's the awards for tiny people, you know? It finally gives them the recognition they deserve.
Or like an Oscar or a Nobel Peace Prize. Better, probably.
The Shorties are by far the most prestigious.
May I have the envelope, please? Thank you.
We about to get busy.
Best TV show.
Comedian. Best Instagrammer.
I am talking, of course, about emojis.
Forget the bland and toss out the predictable.
Now that was pretty cool.
People that indulge in narcissistic behavior of talking out into the internet need to be acknowledged for that.
They don't want me to win this award. So we won this award.
I just want to give thanks and hugs to everyone.
I am so proud to be a part of this community.
Shorty Award, Kevin Hart, the best!
I want to thank my mom for telling me to stop making videos.
Thank you so much, Shorty Award.
If somebody don't believe you can do anything, you can do anything.
What an incredible room of people here celebrating a year of entertainment, education, activism, and creativity.
If you're out there and you're insecure and you don't think you can make it, honey, you can make it.
I honestly could not have been here or done what I do without the beautiful platform that YouTube is. I found my community and my family when I was in high school.
Social media is shifting and dictating culture right now more than anything else. I'm happy to be a part of it. Thank you for this, and congratulations to everyone in this room who is a part of this and a part of the future. Thank you, guys.